New fastest lap for Telherio, 229.61.
Thank you.
Checkered flags out. P8. Checkered flags out, P9. Get ready. Floor it. Green, green, green.
On your left. You're on the right. Three wide. Three wide. You're in the middle. Clear right. Clear all round. Clear left.
Okay, Alexander, decent start. We can build something from here.
Left side. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
You're running last. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 1.6 seconds. Just done a 235.90. Telherio is leading the race. Sector 1 is 1.7, off the pace. The gap in front has increased to 3.7 seconds. Fastest lap for Telherio, 230.88. The gap in front has increased to 5.6 seconds. Sector 1 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. Thank you. Your left front tyre is running hot. That's a new fastest lap for Telherio, 2:30.66. Okay, Alexander, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That's your fastest lap. Yellow flag, sector 1. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear. We predict your refuel window will open after 44 minutes and closes at about 1 hour 23 minutes. Your tyre temps are all fine. Gap in front is now 7.9. Sector 2 is 2.4, off the pace. Eighth place. Sector 3 is 0.9, off the pace. The gap in front is now 7.9. Yellow flag. All right, Alexander, the next car is Alves, yellow flag sector 2.
On your right, clear right.
Incident clear, green flag. Your left front is hot. The gap ahead is now 8.8 seconds. Green flag, sector 2. P7. Front tyres have got minor wear. Alves, behind, is pitting. Sector 2 is 2.0 seconds, off the pace. The gap in front is now 9.9. Last lap time was a 2:35.71. Okay, Alexander, your lap times are pretty consistent. Track limits. Tire temps are looking good. Yellow flag, you cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy. Incident clear, green flag. Gap in front is now 13 seconds. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Stay between the lines, please, Alexander. Green flag, you're clear. The gap ahead is now 15 seconds. We think you'll get about 48 more minutes from this set of tyres. Sector 2 is 2.6, off the pace. Okay, Alexander, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 15 seconds. He's slow through turn 9. Your left front's hot. 1.37. Sector 1 is 1.9, off the pace. Front is now 16 seconds. Gorunyan is now in the lead. Green flag sector 1. Telherio has just retired from the race. 6th place. Front is now 15 seconds. That's good consistency, keep it up. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track, keep it between the white lines. gap ahead is now 11 seconds.
Pay attention to track limits, please, Alexander.
Seeing a bit of wear on your right front. That left front will be past its best soon. Yellow flag sector 3. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Sector 1 is 1.2 seconds.
Car left, clear left.
We think P6 has gone off in Bruxelles. Sector 2 is clear. Pulling away. The gap behind is now 16 seconds. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. I think P6 has binned it in Stavlo. Green flag, sector 2. P5.
car behind's pitting now. Okay, Alexander, you've got half your fuel left. There's somewhere on those front tyres, mate. Track limits, watch those lines. Thank you. Yellow flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. Car in front is Gorunyan. P5. We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Alexander. The gap to Gorunyan ahead is increasing. It's now 6.1. Leong is now in the lead. We estimate about 27 more minutes on these tyres. Gap to Gorunya ahead is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. The guy ahead has just done a 230.76. Armiento is now leading. We think De Jong has crashed in the chicane. Green flag sector 3. Right front tyre looks like it's wearing out. That left front's looking heavily worn. Okay, Alexander, that's half distance. We estimate 24 minutes of fuel remaining.
On your left. Clear left.
All right, Alexander. The next car is Leong. The leader, Armiento, is pitting. Gap to Leong ahead is increasing. It's now 3.6. Gorunyan is leading the race. Engage the limiter. Okay, Alexander, should be coming out into clear air. When we exit the pits, we should be in P6. Exit looks clear. Your tyres are cold, watch out. B6. Sector 2 is 1.5, off the pace. Alves, in front, is pitting. Right, Alexander, that's good consistency, keep it up. We're seeing right front wheel spin coming out of La Source. been warned about track limits. Alves is gaining on you. The gap's now 19 seconds. P5. Sector 1 is 1.2. Off the face. Your tyre temperatures look good. The car in front of us is now Chiappi. Your lap time was 2:35.30. To Alves behind is now 14 seconds. Had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Alexander. Just cut the track. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. Alves, he's getting closer. The gap's now 7.1. He's quicker than you into Lake Coombe. Alves, behind, is pitting now. Left front has a bit of wear. Pay attention to track limits, please, Alexander. had a warning for cutting the track. We're seeing minor wear on the fronts. Okay, Alexander, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Blue flag.
On your right, clear right.
Warned about track limits. leader. Gorunyan is pitting. Armiento is now leading. Blue flag.
Left side, clear left.
Thank you.
Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. New fastest lap for Gorunyan, 230.24. Sector 2 is 2.7, off the pace. That's a new fastest lap for Gorunyan, 230.14. You're spinning your right front coming out of La Source. Chiappi ahead is pitting, blue flag.
On your left. Clear left.
Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. The gap to Alves behind is now 14 seconds. Sector 3 is yellow.
Left side, clear left, on your left. Clear left, on your left.
Green flag, you're clear. Blue flag.
Clear left.
Sector 3 is 3.5, off the pace.
Car left. Clear left.
Your right front has got minor wear. Your left front showing some wear. Keep an eye on it. Flag.
Left side, clear left.
Alves is closing in. The gap is now 1.5. Fifteen minutes left. Okay, Alexander, we've just cut the track. Thank you. Yellow flag. You're clear. Incident clear. Don't let this guy distract you.
Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. Right side, clear right, car left. Still there. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Sector 2 is 4.3 seconds off the base. The gap to Alves in front is now 1.1 seconds. P6. We're seeing significant wear on the fronts. Okay, Alexander, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Thank you. gap to Alves. Ahead is increasing. It's now 6.0. Your left front is hot. Run out of track limits, keep it between the lines. The gap to Alves ahead is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. Sector 3 is 3.7, off the pace. Okay, Alexander, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Stay between the lines, please, Alexander. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. P5, last lap. Thank you. P5. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.